Welcome to the peaceful side of the Smokies, Blount County in Tennessee. Hello, I'm Victoria. Located less than an hour's drive south of Knoxville, Blount County sits at the edge of the Great Smoky Mountains of East Tennessee. Blount County, which includes the towns of Alcoa, Maryville, and Townsend, offers fun and relaxation for the entire family. Activities available are endless and include golf, tubing down the river, hiking, biking, fly fishing, horse riding, and wildlife watching. A brilliant place to start your tour is Cades Cove in the Great Smoky Mountains National Park. Cades Cove lies quietly in a tranquil, luscious valley. An 11-mile one-way loop road circles the cove, offering motorists and cyclists the opportunity to sightsee at an unhurried pace. And on Wednesdays and Saturdays, from early May to late September, the loop road is closed to motor vehicles until 10 a.m., allowing a safe, peaceful experience for cyclists, walkers, and those on horseback. Allow a few hours to tour Cades Cove, longer if you walk some of the area's trails. A visitor center is located halfway around the loop road. Another great place to enjoy a hike is the Tuckaleechee Caverns in Townsend. The caverns were carved over tens of thousands of years and are estimated to be between 20 and 30 million years old. The caverns are known as the Great Sight under the Smokies. On a hot summer's day, you can't find a better way to escape the heat, and the cavern rooms are breathtaking. At the end of an activity-filled day, make your way back to numerous hotels or bed and breakfast to freshen up and relax. Grace Hill Bed and Breakfast offers luxurious and romantic accommodation that will exceed your expectations. Dressed up or down, you'll feel right at home. With a glass of wine in hand and incredible views as my backdrop, how could I not sit back and relax? I've been blown away by the sheer magnitude of beauty here. Be sure to include Blount County, Tennessee and the Great Smoky Mountains on your next US-bound holiday.